Good evening and welcome to Gill St. Bernard School for tonight's Boys Somerset County Tournament Semifinal Basketball Contest between the Red Devils and your Knights of Gill St. Bernard. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated, should subject the violator to rejection, and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. All are requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. We encourage all fans to cheer for the teams loudly and enthusiastically. Please be respectful of the effort of all involved in the game. Do not speak to or address the players, coaches, or officials. Defenders will be asked to leave the gymnasium. In addition, concessions will be available throughout the contest. The food and drink will not be permitted in the gymnasium at any time. And now for the lineups. First for Ridge, at guard is senior number 11, Nicola Borup. At guard is senior number 3, Kevin Castronovo. At point guard is senior number 1, Matt Fabio. At guard is senior number 22, Bradley Faringa. And at center is senior number 23, Troy Barrett. And head coach is Brian Feet. Assistants Kevin Frylett, J.D. Moore, Billy Lester, and Brian Kaplan. Your Gill St. Bernard's Knights. At forward, he's a senior, he's number 1, Abraham Taba. At forward, he's a senior number 3, Andy Hearn. At guard, a senior number 14, Mario Castro Sanchez. At guard, a senior number 10, Nick Losada. And at guard, a senior number 13, Luke Ruggiero. Head coach, for the senior assistant coach, for the Lombardi and Coach Ball. Game on. Thank you.
Jesus.